see, where are we at? Bob. We do have to go all the way over and plant the Iskrim water bottle in the bunker still. Let's see if I can get these bolt action kills at the same time. Pinched. Let's try to get out of here. Let's dump that. Alright. Ooh, sausage. Let's try to advance up on them. And shot it from behind. Well, you're my poor guy. Heading into woods, we gotta get the 3 scav kills in a row without using meds, and then we just gotta extract from here. That's simple. That's one. One more to go. Nice. All right, shoreline, this one's gonna be big. Gotta get signal part one done. It means that we have to go into the resort as well. We're gonna also be going after fishing trip, so we have to plant at the beach. And going after the 3 ambulances spread across the map. It's gonna be a lot, but I think we can manage. Of course, it's raining. This will go after the first signal tower. That's where we're trying to go. Smart to get up on that roof and let's get out of here. do it this way. I feel like if I was gonna get shot, I'd be shot by now. Hopefully we don't get shot while trying to plant these things. Alright, cool. Should have a tunnel extract. We'll place those last two markers on the ambulances and we'll get out of here. Just gonna get this first one done. She's gonna give us the second one. Head back over to our man Peacekeeper. It's gonna give us the quest to mark the vehicles back on customs, but that's okay, because I could pair that with going back to 203, and we'll get that done. And signal part one is done. Okay. Jaeger has tasked me with getting 6 PMC kills in the offices and factory, so I'll try to focus that, get that knocked out of the way. Oh, there's one. Okay. That's good. And bullet jams in this thing. Ooh, that was lucky. Got him. Come on, come on.